It's like you can fight to the death.
All we need now is dynamic camera cuts.
We need to get some people running back and forth in the background and change clock banners of different colors.